turned recently on the sets of Ek Tha Tiger turned a diktat. According to a source, the actor does not want anybody to summon him from his vanity van, and hence the shoot will start only when he's ready. The source added that the unit has to simply wait for him, even if it means delaying the shoot. Also, Salman often comes to the set late these days. Then he simply locks himself in his vanity van. He pays no heed to the shoot that is being readied or is already prepared for him. The filmmakers can't schedule his shoots with other actors also, since you can't make Salman wait. Recently, Salman even refused to travel to Morocco to shoot a promotional song for the film, and now his new set of rules and regulations on the set has left everyone in a state of shock. Guess the tiger wants only his growl to be the loudest. This is Kripalini Kalita for Rajshri.com.